Hello once again, it's me. It's time for another live Walking Dead video blog, and tonight we're doing season 5, episode 9, titled What Happened and What's Going On. This was the season 5 mid-season premiere, and we are just about this close from the second half of season 7 of The Walking Dead, so enjoy this episode, and we'll have fun. Okay, digging dirt. Somebody's digging some dirt. Where did they dig? Where'd they dig it? Oh, there's a picture. Oh, somebody's driving. Countryside. Oh, Maggie crying for Beth. Oh, there's someone's house. Noah. What's wrong with Noah? What is that? Some whose funeral? Here they go. Oh, there's the prison. Oh, Noah.
How far?
Oh, poor baby crying. Woodbury. Oh, you came for break.
It's a long trip, but it didn't work out. Last long trip after me. I wasn't going to look around anymore. It would be fun. It would come to me.
Oh, skeletons. Oh! Picture of a son. Okay, now they're heading to Virginia. Oh, look at the cute baby. Oh, what are those? The car. Oh, walkers in the car. Railroad tracks. Oh, look at Mika. Blood. They're foreshadowing someone. Oh, someone else is gonna die. I know it. Okay. Irene, Noah, Rick, Michonne, and Glenn.
Yeah.
are you looking at a CV? What's he looking at a CV for? Okay. Did Glenn broke that CD? Okay. Now they're parked in the woods. Oh, there's a lock on the car. That skeleton. Chicken wire.
What's that?
A wired fence. What do you call it? Oh, what? Looks like a booby trap or something like that. Careful. Oh. Noah scratched his head. That's where he got the scratch from, the wire. There's place. This does not look good at all. Oh no. Ooh, that's disgusting. Oh, a grandfather clock on the street? What would a grandfather clock do on the street? Oh no. Oh no, this isn't good at all. No, what are you doing? Why are you climbing over the wall? Oh no. Oh god, this town is overrun. Oh, that's where the sun came from. Oh no, this neighborhood's overrun. Oh god, Noah. Wolf's not far. Yeah, now you're part of the grind of our team family now, Noah. That's why Noah was sad. Rick's beard is getting long. Rick now has a bushman's beard. It looks good on you, but you really need to trim the beard, Rick. Oh, what's that? A base? Oh, it's a shirt. Clean shirt. Oh.
Figure it
The beard looks fake. Trust me, Rick. It does look fake. Okay. Still crying at the loss of his family. I Alright, now it's getting up. Where is he going? Oh, he's taking off! Where's he going? Oh, there's Glenn. Baseball bat. Oh, Noah's going back to his house. Here they go. Oh, that's where it is. That's Noah's house. Oh, Noah's mother. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, it's cutting it, covering her up. Where's Tyrese? Where is he going? Tyrese, whatever you do. Oh! Oh, one of Noah's twin brothers. I wouldn't go there if I were you, Tyrese. Oh, those are pictures of his brothers. Tyrese. Don't turn your back. Don't let your guard down. I have a bad feeling about this. Tyrese, look out! Behind you! Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! Tyrese! Look out! Turn around! Oh! 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 Tyrese got bent! grandfather down with a toy airplane. Oh my god. And that's the radio. There's the picture that's down the floor. You know that there's the radio talking. It's a Tyrese's hallucination, and you know that is Andrew Lincoln on the radio talking. And he's British in real life, but he speaks in an American accent on The Walking Dead. But he is from England in real life. Oh God. Martin? What the hell? The governor, you asshole. Can Lindsay.
No, better now. No damn
well. Oh, that's a walker! Oh, don't tell me he's gonna be attacked by a walker again. Come on, Tyrese. Even with a walker bite, he's still got the strength to fight him off. He's burning up big time. Alright, the hammer. Oh, he dropped the hammer! Oh, he used the water bite to knock him out. Oh, that's Tyrese. Oh, no. That's where the blood came from. Okay, Rick and Michonne.
Whatever, whatever, be on top of us together. So,
Oh no. That's not gonna work, Michelle. Woo! Look at them! All walkers chopped up! Woo! What the hell? We don't know. Oop, here come a bunch of walkers. Noah's in trouble. Ooh. Ooh. That's not gonna work. Quick to the rescue. Oh, Rick's hair is getting long. Beth. Now we all know she's gone. Beth is gone. Let her rest in peace. Oh, the governor is dead. on, Governor.
That's all there is. This is all there is. This is it.
Oh no. What is that?
You have an idea.
Oh, come on, Governor. Lizzie type, Lizzie and Lisa. Okay! Stop! Guys, I'm stopped. But I think it's too late. Oh. All right, here we go. Time to clean the house. Oh, Tyree's looking at his arm. He's bleeding out. Don't know if he's gonna make it. Oh, his foot's caught. rushing to save Tyrese, but it may be too late. Oh boy. Oh! Look at all the walker heads! And that W's carved on their forehead! There they're driving. What does that mean? Turn it on.
It's okay. It's not on.
Well, I think this is Tyrese's swan song. Time for Tyrese to go. Oh, it's too late. Tyrese is gone. Tyrese after Beth. Now Tyrese. Tyrese and Beth were dead, are dead, but then both was with each other. I did not expect to see another tragedy after the season 8 finale and the mid-season premiere having another tragedy, calamity. So you see going. And goodbye. Goodbye, Tyrese. You are the gentle giant. Oh, that's where Rick was digging. He was digging a grave for Tyrese. I thought it was for Beth. Poor Sasha. First she lost Bob. Now she lost her brother Tyrese. Oh man, poor Sasha. I don't know what she's gonna do now. Now she's lost both the men in her life, Tyrese and Bob. Sasha, she's in disbelief. She's heartbroken. There's Rick digging the burying Tyrese. Tyrese's hat. Well, that was a really sad episode, and I hope you enjoyed it. Now, the next one I'm going to do, one of my favorites, there were episodes like Them, The Distance, Remember, and Forget. Like, so I'm going to skip all of that, like, because we all know what happens. And then they were tired, they were fussing, they ate dogs, Daryl and Sasha and Maggie were mourning. They found a barn, it got a tornado, and then we meet Aaron. And they went through the Devil's Gate, and Rick shot one of the walkers with a flare gun. Then we introduce Aaron to his boyfriend, Eric. And then they take him all to Alexandria. And then they get interviewed, they were accepted in the group. Rick shaves off his beard. He meets this girl named Jessie, right? Dan. And Carol decided to go into a housewife soccer mom disguise, and Daryl told her she looked ridiculous after Carol told him to take a shower, and Daryl refused. And eventually we meet up with Aiden and Nicholas, who turn out to be a couple of douchebags who don't know how to do the job. And Deanna, she's now the who runs Alexandria, and we meet a lot of the Alexandrians. We meet little Jessie's family, her husband and her two boys, and then Carol meets Sam, asking her to make cookies, but she told him to make a deal with the devil. Don't trust me. And trust me on that one. And I love then Rick's line saying, "We are the Walking Dead," the speech, it was amazing. And then Carol stole guns in the pantry. Rick and Carol took one, but Daryl decided not to. Daryl started becoming friends with Aaron, and he asked him to be Alexandria's new recruiter. And so he accepted the job, and for that he got the motorcycle. So that's it for tonight's episode of The Walking Dead, what happened and what's going on. And the next episode I'm going to do for season 5, it'll be episode 14 titled Spend. So I'm gonna do the last 3 of season 5. So I hope you really enjoyed this video, and this is me signing off again, and God bless.